Hello everyone, this is We Are Teacher 4.0. In our video series, we'd like to share with you the tips and tricks to make the teacher's life better and easier. And in today's video, I'd like to share with you 3 ways to create a tracing worksheet in just 5 minutes. So simple, so easy. And now let's get started. Now, the first thing I'm going to talk to you is a website called Tools for Educators. Just follow the link here, toolforeducators.com/writing. And this website will provide to you a custom worksheet, game, and other resources for educators. And for me, I'm creating the tracing worksheet tiers in very easy and simple steps. It provides you with lots of vocabulary categories for adjective, animals, bathroom, body parts, any topics. Just you can easily search the topics in alphabetical orders. Okay, so now let's make a worksheet. Alright, so this is where we can make a worksheet. The website has provided us 2 parts, the worksheet, the pictures, and the 2 text line. With the pictures, you can choose among blank or the child to draw their own or ready pictures. And with 2 text line, you can write the text by yourself, or you can copy, or you can just leave them blank for the child to practice. Alright, and just follow these steps till picture 8, and now you have a ready worksheet. Click make it. Ta-da! And here's our result, a writing worksheet in very simple and easy step in just 5 minutes and ready for our classes. And here's, let's click print. And here's, you can save it as PDF. The second way to create a custom worksheet by PowerPoint is using the fonts. Here's I recommend the KG primary dot font. Very easy and very simple. Our worksheet is ready. Next, I want to show you a way to use the shapes in a PowerPoint to create a tracing worksheet. Here is an example. With insert shapes, you can create various of shapes. For example, I'll create a line. When you have already had the shape, you can choose the color, the weight, or even the most important thing, the dashes, to the key element to create the tracing worksheet. Those are three steps to create a tracing worksheet. By using PowerPoint or the websites called toolforeducator.com. If you find it useful, please subscribe, like and share my video. And if you wanna know the way to create any worksheet, please leave the comments below to let me know. Thanks for watching. See you next time.